starters not really setting the tone. It seemed like it started early for you. Probably things that bothered you right from the start.
Yeah, I could put my pride aside and say we're not a very good baseball team right now. We're not playing with any confidence. We're not playing fundamental baseball, and that is very bothersome to me. We work too hard on a daily basis on the fundamentals for us to continue to go out there and not succeed in them. I mean, I overheard Coach Bergeron saying in the dugout, in our last seven attempts to execute, we're 0-for-7. And we put way too much time into that. We're obviously not doing it game-like in practice because we're not getting it done in the game. And it really bothers me when you see other teams pound the strike zone, you see other teams execute, when nothing against those other teams, but I don't think they work on it and take as much pride as we do as a coaching staff and as a program. And we're getting beat in every phase of the game right now. We're not getting in the right position in cutoffs and relays. We're not running the base as well. We're not executing. And obviously, I just noticed we had another seven walks, and that isn't typical for winning baseball. And we're kind of getting what we deserve right now. And there's no time to feel sorry for ourselves. We have a big weekend coming up that we got to go on the road again, and we're going to have to turn around quickly. And I just said on the radio show that maybe this is a great test. Maybe this team needs to hit rock bottom like I feel we are right now and find a way to get back up to the top. And we've got to find a way to get tougher, and I take full responsibility for that.
Is this night, you think, you say rock bottom, the worst one that you've had to deal with this year?
Physically, yes, it is. It is. I looked at the guys in the dugout in the eighth and ninth inning, and as much as they were with their teammates, you could tell it wasn't real. I didn't feel that they were with their teammates, with knowing that they were going to get it done. They were, the thing that I hope has not crept in is the expectation of not getting it done, and that can creep in, and I'm starting to see that a little bit, and that's what that bothers me, because we had talked about that earlier. We can't accept losing, and we got to expect to win. And right now, we're not expecting to win. We're looking for something negative to happen, and sure enough, it is happening.
Is there something you think you need to say, or is it on them to?
Well, I it's on all of us. I'm not going to put this on them. It's on all of us, and every day, this has been a great learning experience for me. Because I'm learning patience. I don't have a lot of patience, but I'm learning how to handle things differently. And it's a process, and it's a little slower process than I would like it to be right now. And tonight was very disappointing, though. Nothing against Austin Peay. They're leading their conference, and they're a good baseball team. But that was a game that we gave a lot of opportunities away.
How'd you feel about